We didn't start the fight at the Bundy Ranch in Nevada. Rogue federal agents did. But American citizens finished it by finally standing up to the federal bullies. At least, we the people won that round. The kingpins of lawlessness, the corrupt politicians who instigated this and many other abuses of citizens, are still free to attack at will. As we speak, they are no doubt planning their next move. Now is the time for we the people to counterattack. And retired General Paul Vallely is the man with a plan. He has just laid out a plan for massive civil demonstrations to force the resignation of the six ringleaders of Washington, D.C. corruption. Obama, Biden, Pelosi, John Boehner, Mitch McConnell, and yes, Harry Reid, the man who is believed to be the mastermind behind the attempted government theft of the Bundy Ranch. The rogue federal agents and their political crime lords are counting on we the people going back to our homes and resuming our pathological apathy. Well, let's surprise them. If we don't keep the pressure on, the bad guys will return like a swarm of hornets. I have not spoken to General Vallely about details, but I have some thoughts I hope he will consider. If we want to maximize the effectiveness of these civil uprisings against the Sinister Six, perhaps we should take the battles right into their home districts rather than Washington, D.C. Harry Reid's attack on Rancher Bundy is still fresh in everyone's mind. Perhaps the first civil uprising should be right in Las Vegas, Nevada, to shut down the casinos and businesses that keep re-electing Harry Reid. An effective Las Vegas mission would send shockwaves through the home districts of the other Sinister Six members. General Vallely reminded us that the Declaration of Independence itself says that whenever any form of government becomes destructive to these ends, it is the right of the people to alter or abolish it and to institute new government. Impeachment, the first option, is not available because the political corruption has overrun that branch of government. General Vallely states that our nation is self-destructing before our eyes because of inept and incompetent leadership. Personally, I think it's a little more sinister than incompetence. We the people have the law on our side. Morality and ethical responsibility demands that we take action. We will never find better leadership than with General Vallely and the other retired military professionals. I truly believe that this may be our now or never moment. It's time for the Sinister Six to feel the heat. Barack Obama, Joe Biden, Nancy Pelosi, John Boehner, Mitch McConnell, and Harry Reid. This is Wild Bill for America saying, let's go to Vegas. Thank you for watching, and America bless God again.